Well, it's a meeting of two teams who you expect to be there or thereabouts when the honours are handed out. Barcelona against Atletico, and it's a real privilege to be broadcasting this game here in Catalonia. I'm Derek Ray, and with me to provide all the analysis is Stuart Robson. Stuart, this should be a good one.
It certainly should. The atmosphere is crackling. Two very good teams, two managers that like to play different styles of football. Well, I think this is going to be a top-class game.
Barcelona shape looks like this. Marc-André Ter Stegen in goal. Frenkie de Jong plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. And playing up front today, Sergio Aguero. Is the starting lineup for Atletico. Jan Oblak is the preferred keeper. Stefan Savic plays with Jose Maria Jimenez in the centre of defence. Rodrigo Javier de Paul starts alongside Koke in central midfield. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. And now they get the ball rolling. João Félix. Carrasco. Has someone to play it to, and dragging it just a bit wide. Maneuvering forward is Griezmann. De Jong. Opportunity here. And the goal by Sergio Aguero.
Well, as the replay shows us, this is the way to beat tight marking. Just look how he turns with the ball. That's a fantastic goal, you have to say.
Back in action then. Let's see if Atletico, having conceded, can wipe out that last goal. Marcos Llorente. João Félix. Llorente just couldn't capitalise there. Pedri. Now with Aguero. Depay. Rodrigo Javier de Paul. Depay.
Well, here's the goal again, and what a wonderfully weighted pass this is. And he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
Second goal for them here. Aguero makes his way into the attacking third. The cross is on. It's a corner. Playing it in. Textbook defending inside the box. Koke. Carrasco now. Wants to attack from the wide areas. Luis Suarez. It did look on for them, but not to be. Felix. So a corner kick it'll be following the deflection. Delivering it. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end. Griezmann. This looks interesting. Well, they keep the ball moving. Griezmann. Not high quality defending. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Suarez could reduce the deficit, and he does. There is hope for them despite the adversity they suffered earlier.
Well, as you can see, he makes it look easy in the end, but I think that's a good finish. He'll be pleased with that.
Now the action continues. Can Atletico push for a leveler here? Really good challenge. João Félix. Marcos Llorente. And Barcelona have possession again. Sergio Aguero. He has time to play it over. De Jong shielding the ball superbly. Won it back. Koke. João Félix. João Félix. And back with Carrasco. Felix. Now Suarez. Koke. Goalkeeper should take charge. Suarez. and return to Joao Felix. And will it be the leveller? Intercepting it intelligently. Griezmann. Sergio Busquets. Aguero finds the avenue of attack. But will there be an end product from him? And the keeper has possession of it. Error by the keeper might give them a chance. Aguero. Might be able to get in behind the defence. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Can they keep it going? Carrasco. On to De Power. And back with Carrasco. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. This could be the equaliser. And he clears it out of harm's way. Depay. Pedri. On to De Jong. And Depay on the ball. Barcelona have given us away. Koke. On to Suarez. Joao Felix. And slipped through beautifully. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. So a corner kick it'll be following the deflection. They're going for the short one. Savage. Carrasco. And a corner for Atletico. Koke tasked with taking it. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. Koke. Now Suarez. Oh, a save right out of the top drawer. Super stop. Suarez. Well, terrific defending to stop them progressing. Frankie de Jong. Depay. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. And Depay on the ball. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Joao Felix. Joao Felix. Can he play it in? Teammate in support. Can he open them up here? And that'll be the goalkeeper's ball.
As the stats show us, Barcelona have had less of the ball, but they've certainly shown an ability to counter-attack when they win it back. I expect more of the same. I think it's been a really good performance from them so far.
Targets available, cross comes in. And that was never likely to trouble the keeper. Trippier. On to De Power. Suarez. Carrasco. Moving the ball nicely, trying to carve out the equaliser. Cuts it back. Well, there it is. Real resilience for you, having been two goals down.
Well, here's the replay. He's done well to get his head up, pick out a teammate, and from there, he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
So underway again, and it's a story of parity. Two goals apiece in this one. Sergio Busquets. Frankie de Jong. Pedri. On the ball. Jordi Alba. And the pass not quite accurate enough. And a throw in then. Trippier. Koke. Now Jimenez. Koke with it. Rodrigo Javier de Paul. Encouraging this from Atletico, but they dealt with the threat posed. Opportunity in the wide area. Shielding the ball superbly. Barcelona have been awarded the throw-in. Crossing opportunity. De Paul. Suarez. Determined defending. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. An attack full of promise. And Depay on the ball.
Well, here's the replay, and you see it was a good finish. But the keeper at his near post has to do a lot better. He's got to have that near post covered for me.
Having conceded, let's find out if Atletico can come up with an articulate response. Joao Felix, on to Suarez, Carrasco, and it all counts for naught. Aguero, and Barca moving the ball with purpose.
Well, no surprise there. Atletico have enjoyed most of the possession, but their attacking play hasn't been good enough so far. There's been too many safe passes and no real penetration. They certainly need to up the tempo if they're going to get back into this one.
The pressure was on the keeper following the threaded pass. Eccentric goalkeeping. Joao Felix. This could square the game. Can he finish? Good-looking ball. Can he convert? Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long, and this match is level again.
Well, here it is again, and the clearance just isn't good enough. Giving up possession in a dangerous area, just poor defending all round.
Thank you. back underway, and quite the story being written in this one. 3-3. Depay. An encouraging move from Barca. But they took care of the situation defensively. Marcos Llorente. Trippier now. And he could run onto it here. They had to react, and did. Well, totalling up all the stoppages, we'll have 2 additional minutes. In the right place to cut out the pass. Felix. Can he put it away? Ter Stegen with a great save. This might be ideal for. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Well, a chance here, perhaps, to invigorate their aerial targets.
Well, they haven't created too much lately, but the fans know this is a chance to take the lead here.
He's driven in the corner. Well, not cleared away completely. Well, the first 45 minutes have come and gone here in Catalonia. Well, Sergio Aguero, a player you always keep your eyes on, and he delivered in the first half, Stuart.
Well, he was excellent in that first half. He almost ran the game at times with his passing ability. Unless he's marked better in the second period, he'll continue to dictate the flow of this match.
De Jong. Will he find the net? A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans. Suarez. Cuts it back. Well, there it is. Real resilience for you, having been 2 goals down. Oh, he's really opened them up here. And a goal it is to put them in front again. No less than they deserve. Good looking ball. Can he convert? Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long, and this match is level again. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Suarez. And on to Felix. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. Corner to Atletico. Will this help them take the lead? Koke tasked with taking it. Not at all problematic for the goalkeeper. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Can they take advantage of the situation? De Jong. And possibilities here. Here's Aguero. Can they take the lead? It did look on for them, but not to be. Sergio Busquets. De Jong. Now Griezmann. De Jong. Will he play it in? Defensive efficiency personified. Carrasco. Suarez. They're certainly making attacking inroads, Atletico Madrid. But what can they do from this position? Oh, it's a wild, wild finish. Luis Suarez. This looks promising. Carrasco. Excellent passing. Has someone to play it to. Oh, surely! It could be up for grabs. Well, they can keep possession now.
Well, those stats tell you what a good game this has been. We've seen a lot of good attacking play, plenty of goal mouth action, and all done at a high tempo. It's been very entertaining so far.
Couldn't hang on to the ball. Koke. On to De Pau. Carrasco. Comfortable on the ball, moving it forward here, Atletico. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Strong play here. And disappointing that it's gone out of play. Well, strong play here. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead.
Well, as you can see, this was always coming. They've been piling on the pressure. It's a well-deserved goal.
And they will make the change now. Well, how about this? 4-3. Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. The ball. How to do it inside your own penalty area.
Well, as you can hear, the fans think that should have been a penalty, but I'm not convinced.
Aguero, and a tidy challenge. Marcos Llorente, Luis Suarez, Carrasco now. A good and fair challenge. Pedri. So a half an hour remaining. Dembele. Oh, he looks threatening. Well, a goal for Barcelona from the corner here really would change the complexion of the game.
Well, the crowd are doing their bit. Can they find the equaliser here?
Now the delivery. The clearance wasn't decisive. Depay. An alert piece of defending. Luis Suarez. Marcos Llorente has it. Trippier. Rodrigo Javier de Paul. And waiting for teammates to arrive on the scene. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Pjanic succeeds in finding a forward gear, but what will he do next? But they took care of the situation defensively. Luis Suarez. On the ball, Joao Felix. And return to Joao Felix, going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. And breaking at pace with menace. Atletico with the ball once more. Joao Felix. Marcos Llorente has it. Koke. Rodrigo Javier de Paul. Luis Suarez making progress with the ball at his feet. Well, strong play to hold the ball up. Pulls it back. Felix. It might be. Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up? A really effective shielding under pressure. Dembele. Depay. And using his strength to shield the ball. That was perfectly timed, and it is going to be a corner. trying to pick out a teammate. Well, he failed to get it away properly. Now what can they do from here? Using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. And a timely intervention. Luis Suarez. Carrasco. Has the strength to hang on to it.
Well, can Barcelona force the equaliser? Their fans certainly think so.
Dembele. Barcelona have lost possession. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Llorente. Holding the ball up here, waiting for others to arrive. The cutback. Carrasco! Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Emerson. Dembele. Dembele on the ball. Depay. Strong play here. Not too many defenders in the wide positions, and Atletico know it. Using his strength to shield the ball. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. And effectively parried away by the keeper.
Well, that save could be the turning point here, because they've been second best all over the pitch up to now.
Well, that's an interesting pass. Well, knocked on the target. The keeper seemed to have it covered.
Well, he did seem to have it covered, but it's not a bad effort, though. He really did strike it well.
Well, still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it anxiously. Dembele, physically strong and secure on the ball. Busquets. He's protecting it well. Oblak holds on to it. But strong play here on the shielding front. Atletico might be able to cash in here. De Paul. Koke. And a goal kick is the outcome.
Well, not long left now, but these Barca fans are driving their team on to get this equaliser. I'm sure they get one more chance before the end. Can they take it?
And here's a change now for Atletico. Wasn't messing around with the clearance. Dembele. Pressure exerted, but he keeps the ball. How about the cross? Well, a corner it is, and they know they've got to be opportunistic at this stage of the game. Let's see about the delivery. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. Piqué. Depay. What a classic example of how to intercept. Marcos Llorente. Correa. Using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. Won it back. Aguero. Sergio Busquets. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. Well, as we approach full-time, Barcelona with a bit of work to do. Can they pull level, Stuart?
Well, surely they get one more chance before the end here. Forget the defending, they've played some great attacking football, and I think they deserve an equaliser in what's been a great match.
Taking care of business defensively here. 5 minutes remaining, and one thing is certain, no one is leaving because it's still close. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Koke, Correa, Marcos Llorente has it, Suarez, and did well to keep hold of it while waiting for the support to arrive. This could finish it! Oh, it comes to nothing in the end, really should have made more of that. Piqué. Now Busquets. Pjanic. Depay. They're showing a willingness to attack, as they must, given the circumstances. Time running out. Oh, managing to beat him. Well, defending always has to be a team effort. Good piece of covering. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Suarez. And return to Suarez. Koke. The cross is on. Using his physique to shield the ball and then wait for others to get there. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? The electronic board has been held in the air, and we're going to have a minimum of 4 added minutes. Frankie Di. Dembele. And using his strength to shield the ball. Not problematic for the keeper. Hermoso. Now Jimenez. Well, when you can keep the ball like this, it's got to be really annoying for the opposition. Lemar. Correa. And here's Lemar. He's in with a chance. And there is the goal. He's found the net. Joy unconfined.
Well, you have to ask, where's the defending? The keeper is completely exposed, but he still had to finish it, and he did it really well. It's a good goal.
Contests. This has been the game for you. Dembele making progress. Good piece of defending to bring it to an end. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and Barcelona have lost. That is the big story.
Well, Derek, they weren't at their best today, both as individuals and as a team, and they didn't deserve anything from the game. Need a much better display next time out.
Well, a spectacular contribution from Joao Felix. Full of substance. Stuart, I wonder how you would assess his performance.
Well, he looked a top-class player today. Every time he touched the ball, he was a threat, and he worked so hard for the team as well. What a good display that was.